The chemical wars of the 21st century drove our ancestors into the bowels of the earth. Only the most elite officials survived in a self-sufficient underground complex known as the Trax. Generations were spawned, breeding with select clones. Mutation and modification are both a blessing and a curse, and so is survival.